Welcome back. My name is Priyendra Kumar and today we will learn how to use VLOOKUP from right to left. We all are aware about VLOOKUP function. We can use it from left to right, then we can give an index number and we get the result. Okay friends, so today we will learn how we can use it from right to left. For example, I have these data points for employee name. These are the employee dummy data for the employee name, employee 1 to 10. And then I have the AST for each employee and then the calls. And here on column D, I have employee ID. Okay, friends. And here I have a small table wherein I have to get the employee ID wise number of calls. So friends, we have to get the employee ID wise number of calls. That is the reason we have to use VLOOKUP from right to left. Okay, so you may know about the offset function or the match index function to get the right to left value, but here we will use the VLOOKUP. We will use VLOOKUP with the choose function. So I'll tell you how we can use it. So let me zoom it so that you can see the function properly. So what I will do, I'll use the VLOOKUP, then lookup value will be my employee ID, which is G2, and in table array we will use choose function. And then the index number, here in curly bracket I'll give the 1, 2. Okay, then in value 1 I'll give my range, first range. So my first range will be this and I'll freeze this by pressing F4, comma, my second value will be the calls and I'll freeze it. So friends, this is the choose function. We have put choose, then the index number in choose is 1, 2. So what it is doing, it's changing the range. The first range is the employee ID and the second range is the call in the same sequence. Now I'll put normal 2, 0, make it close, then enter. So let's check. This is my employee ID 858530. This is 858530 and the number of call is 40. So we can drag it now. Okay, so we have got the result. So friends, that is how you can use VLOOKUP with the choose function and you can get the result by using VLOOKUP also. Okay friends, I hope you have enjoyed this video. So please practice this function. I'll upload this Excel file to my Google Drive. You can download this from there also. Thank you so much for the watching.